like Figma or InVision. If you're a dev tools company, you may just have a script that you wrote. And sometimes I hear it's like, oh, Diana, a day prototype, that seems impossible. How do you do it? It's building on top of a lot of prototyping software and you keep it super, super simple. So for example, if you're a software company, you will build a clickable prototype, perhaps using something like Figma or InVision. If you're a dev tools company, you may just have a script that you wrote in an afternoon and just